Hello guys, this quick video will help all of you who applied for PPP loans with Womply and now want to get a PPP loan forgiven. You need to watch this video till the end and do something about PPP forgiveness, because otherwise you'll have to pay your PPP loan back and you don't want to do that, right? So if you received a loan for $150,000 or less, then you're eligible to apply for forgiveness through SBA Direct Forgiveness Portal. It applies for people who got PPP loans through Benworth Capital, Capital Plus Financial LLC, Fountainhead, Celtic Bank, Sunshine State Economic Development Corporation, or Harvest Small Business Finance. The list of eligible lenders is growing, so pretty soon all Womply lenders will be accepted by SBA Forgiveness Portal. Next thing to know is that you need to apply using the correct form for your business. The best one is 3508S. But be sure that you're eligible to use this form by watching this video. After you applied for forgiveness, you'll receive this email that states your application was submitted to SBA. The next step is to wait for the approval of your lender and the decision of SBA. It literally takes only a few days for most people who applied right now. Usually the top is one business week, but be sure that the covered period for your PPP loan is already over, because otherwise your application won't be accepted. Basically, that's it. Your loan will be forgiven and the smile of relief will appear on your face. Thank you all for watching and goodbye to y'all.